ladies and gentlemen. It is at this time I present to you the eighth wonder of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get together and give a great round of applause for the one and only Miss Marilyn Monroe.
Same. Oh.